just got little touches on it. And that's the ball in towards Dane Gordon. That's a really good goal. There Dane Gordon makes it three for the Tyres. Really does wrap it up now. It was very simple, really, but still a very good finish.
No, but one of the players there played some super football in the last 10 minutes, knocked the ball about really well, nearly scored off the previous attack. Well taken corner. This is a great ball in. Little dummy by Joe Cole. Right into the mix, where you'd expect your forwards to be. Mr. Centre Arms, you've got every chance, and it's a cracking header from Ungog. Yeah.
Score plenty of goals in this competition, three against Rabotnitsky, four in total this season. This could take it to a dizzying five. Goalkeeper goes the wrong way, and Gog will celebrate, and Liverpool have their lead again.
Well, they've got a lead early in the second half, as they had in the first half, and the response from Stoward Brook, the ref, in the first half was excellent, and Liverpool have got to be very much aware of that. Penalty this time, tucked away extremely well, set the keeper the wrong way into the other corner. Stoward Brook rested one half-time game, while Liverpool did, and we've seen the outcome of it, because Liverpool have totally dominated the second 45 minutes.
And Gold trying to pick a path away, through! Damn it, Gold can't stop scoring in the Europa League! 2 tonight, 5 for the competition. He's rapidly approaching already his best ever season's return in a Liverpool shirt.
It's a good finish. He gets a little bit of a break there as he just cuts on and it comes back off the player who went to the ground. But his finish was excellent. Just, you see, it just come back. It comes off him and he hits it. Pace, power into the corner of net. Goalkeeper, no chance. Good finish.